Food is something that we connect and build friendships through. And we took a look at the marketplace and realized that there are opportunities for us to create an elevated culinary experience. So the smart cooker is this magical device. It's a pressure cooker at its heart, but it's a pressure cooker for the future. We've taken all the benefits of pressure cooking, which, stripping down to its various elements, is trapping steam at a really high temperature to create this tender result in about 70 to 80% less time than conventional methods.
In terms of pressure release, we developed an automatic pressure release where at a push of a button, the pressure will be released and the steam will come out. So the user will not have to go near the button that manually releases the steam.
This is a multifunctional device that can do so much more than just cook. It can bake, can steam, and can sear. The options are almost limitless.
The process starts with we conduct this design research for a couple months, and we understand most of the people are looking for flexibility. They want to learn more. They want to find that discover moment. Food is really complicated matter. It's not only for surviving. There is something inside every human which push us to create that connection with our food.
The most important property that we're trying to achieve is a positive user experience and a flawless guide to the cooking experience. People want to use an app. They want a friendly environment. They want ease of use.
So one of the coolest features about the app is our guided cooking, which enables users to browse through a wide menu of recipes.
Even if you've never been in the kitchen, pick up a Chef IQ product, pair it with the app, and you'll be able to cook whatever you want. I believe with Chef IQ, we're trying to make the process a little bit less intimidating, and that's exactly what guided cooking is. Step-by-step instructions with videos where we're holding your hands all the way through plating, more or less.
The smart cooker has some very innovative properties to it. Amongst them is a built-in scale. That allows the app and the device to measure how much ingredients is actually put into the pot. So the user will take that unknown out of the equation.
And for the people who want to discover more, we have this calculator.
And the idea behind the calculator is for somebody that already knows how to cook, but they need to know what time or temperature or the cooking parameter that they should set their device to. And the other feature is what we call the smart bar. It's a control center where everything that is happening with your hardware, you can keep track of what's going on, how much time you have left, what's the temperature right now, pretty much monitor everything that is going on.
We are testing a lot. Like every step we complete a process, we bring it out and ask the people and get their feedback.
And then that's where we thought that it was very critical to introduce over-the-air updates, which means that we will constantly update the smart cooker in order to make it sure that it learns how to do new things.
Although you've already purchased the product, you get that benefit over the lifetime of the product to see those upgrades and take advantage of those upgrades without spending any more money.
In the time frame that we did this project, for a bigger company, would certainly be a huge challenge. And for a small company to accomplish what we've done over the last 2 years is simply incredible. Our vision is to create many products that will together form an ecosystem.
It was really important to us that we didn't incorporate technology for technology's sake, and that there was merit to the value that we were bringing forward. And we're very excited to bring Chef IQ to the market and to show off to the world the years of effort that we've put into this project. And we hope that you enjoy it as much as we think you will.